Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is 8 p.m. on this, the 6th of July, 2024. It is I, Buckminst, and this is Weekly Toho Roulette. Oh, it's hot. It's very hot. I do not like the warm temperatures. I can put on more clothing. There's only so much I can take off. And it's harder to cool a room than heat it. So, yeah. It was your birthday yesterday. Well, happy birthday, Sakura. Hope all of you have been having a good weekend so far. For those of you who are in the U.S., hope you had a good 4th of July. I barbecued. It was great. Thank you, Phantom Buggo. So yeah, we will not have left-handed Schmo today. I don't know why, but we won't. So you can expect some sort of semi-congealed fill-in. And my usual terribleness. I know you're looking forward to throw that. Your dad had a cookout and that was nice. Awesome. Cookouts are good. We like those. So yeah, we're a little late today because there was some confusion on things, and that's my bad. I should have been more prepped for this, but oh well, we're here now. Some bug also feasted that night. Ugh. Oh boy. I'm a little out of it today. I have been going hard at the new expansion for Final Fantasy XIV. I have not completed the main scenario quest yet. I basically stalled on it because I got to a level 100 before the missions got to level 100. And I don't want to waste any of my XP. So I'm having to play some catch up on stuff. Maybe eventually I'll just decide, you know what, I'm just gonna finish this. But yeah, so we're here. We're gonna play Toho. Speaking of that, Tay, what are we playing today? DDC. We can do some DDC. That's fine. Get that going here. Close that. Let's see how abysmally we do today.
Thank you.
No bonus. Rude. Have fun, fish. Get some good ice cream. If I might make a recommendation, if you like churros, get Ben and Jerry's Churray for Churros. It is fantastic. up. Everything was going so well, too. Yep, I'm about to be judged by the best of you. I don't call you a cat girl. I generally say good things about you and your stage. Why you gotta be like this? I'll just have to try harder to win Kagero over. Son of a... Mistimed that. There's no winning her over. Can I win her under? that. At least it's not nothing.
No.
At least it's got a possibility. Shit. I'm distracted by thinking about Kagura. That's a problem. Is at fault here. I was thinking, wow, I'm doing a lot better this time. I might actually be in stage 5 with a decent amount of resources. Jinxed myself. It's real. The jinx is real. Oh my god. Is it just because I don't care? It's another side effect of time spent with Kagura? Wow. So as I mentioned, left-handed Schmo will not be joining us today. We do have a stand-in. Shutaro, have you congealed enough to be able to do round two? Shu was in Vegas. It's really hot in Vegas right now. I mean, it's really hot all over the place, but Vegas. Ugh. Nothing like 111 degree weather. Shu is ready, so we're going to go ahead and hand things over to left-handed Shutaro for round two here on Weekly Toho Roulette. Oh, and Shu,